back into the harness.
Hello, Captain.
Move out!
all that junk really necessary?
Spacers. Great.
Okay, we've got to get this thing operational. I feel lucky. Thank you.
very kindly.
Let's get that artifact to the launch. If you need me to haul something, I'm willing.
Expect more spacers, because you can't swing a stick without hitting those bottom feeders some days. Looting the dead ain't glamorous, but it sure is profitable.
Tried Aurora?
Oh.
Don't conceal, buddy.
It's
terrible.
It's terrible.
Grab driver.
are clear to dock with the Den.
I hope we have what you need.
Gumdrop, we're home.
Anything I can help with?
We've detached.
Hey, we're back. What are we building here?
I haven't picked up any kind of frequency or signal coming from it.
That doesn't mean much. This thing could be emitting something we can't even detect. As far as we know, we could be building a gigantic bomb that will blow up as soon as we finish it. Or maybe it's some kind of interstellar children's toy.
Why would either of those things give the Discoverer visions and music? It's a message. I'm sure of it.
We just have to hope that finding more of the pieces will give us some clue.
I hear that. Moving forward sometimes means fumbling around in the dark. I think Cora and I can use some downtime, but you let me know if you ever want to team up again. Oh, and since it tends to come up, me and my Rugrat co-pilot work as a team. That's non-negotiable. If I'm coming with, that means Cora's on your ship. Why not? What do you think, Cora?
It's really nice to have more company. New stories, new data.
What? Data? All right. We're in. Let's see what the galaxy throws at us next.
Sometimes I just want to turn off the grab drive so we can float around.
Sarah is the best possible person to be running Constellation at a time like this.
As much as I love uncovering new questions, I wouldn't mind a few answers now and then.
Mind your step.
Important research happening here. Could you stand a little to the left? I think you're blocking my readings. What? You've got to be kidding me. Is he seriously that desperate? No. No way. Kelton is actively ruining my career. There's no chance that I'm helping him with anything. Whatever this thing is he's on about, he's just doing it to make himself look good with the higher-ups. I'm not helping him with that. Right. Of course. He really won't let this go, will he? Maybe I can make this work in my favor. Okay, you know what? I'll hand over the data. But I'm only going to do so after you've helped me secure a better position in MAST. Wait, really?
What? I'm not sure how far I'm willing to stick my neck out for a tree. If that makes me...
I've gotten a few bad performance evaluations in the last couple of years. Totally unjustified, incredibly unfair. I found a backdoor into the MAST network so I could make some changes to my personnel file. But it turns out the chief engineer knows what she's doing. The only way to get access is from the terminal in her apartment, which is kind of... Okay, let's not get too just get in, access her terminal, delete the files. Oh, don't worry about it. It's just pretty much everything in my personnel file. Most of it is fine, of course. I'm good at what I do. I get a chance to keep doing the exemplary job I've been doing. Oh, don't worry about it. It's just, pretty much, most of it is fine. Best of luck out there.